Hi, I'm Nikolaus, and together with my co-authors David, Christiane, Daniel and Vladyslav, I welcome you to our presentation on square root marginalization for sliding window bundle adjustment. In visual odometry, we estimate the motion of a camera system by optimizing visual and possibly inertial residuals in a sliding window of image frames and 3D landmarks. The proposed system is based on the state-of-the-art odometry basalt, and we aim to speed up optimization and make marginalization numerically more stable to enable computation in single precision. The sliding window estimator executes two important steps whenever new image frames are added. First, the initial state is optimized using the active residuals and the current marginalization prior. After that, a subset of the residuals is marginalized and old frame and landmark states are dropped to keep the sliding window size bounded and ensure real-time operation. The result is a new marginalization prior for the next optimization window. In every iteration of the Gauss-Newton style optimization, we first linearize residuals, then temporarily marginalize landmarks using the Schur complement, and solve the resulting reduced camera system with Cholesky, that is LDLT decomposition. Marginalization computes the reduced camera system for a subset of residuals, from which the frame states are then permanently marginalized, also with the Schur complement. In this work, we propose three major changes. One, we store the marginalization prior in square root, that is Jacobian form. Two, we marginalize landmarks with null space projection instead of Schur complement. Three, for permanent marginalization in square root form, we combine null space projection for landmarks with a specialized QR decomposition for frame states. Let us now look at these three changes in more detail. The optimized nonlinearly squares energy consists of active residuals and a quadratic marginalization prior. Conventionally, the prior is stored as positive semi-definite Hessian H and gradient vector B. Instead, we equivalently store Jacobian J and residual vector R, where J is a square root of H. The null space marginalization of landmarks is related to our earlier CVPR paper, where projecting the frame Jacobian JP onto the null space Q2 of the landmark Jacobian JL eliminates the landmark state. Unlike in our previous work on large-scale bundle adjustment, here we only have a small number of camera states in the optimization window. That is why instead of PCG, we use Cholesky decomposition on the normal equations of the reduced camera system. Computing the reduced camera system from the null space projected frame Jacobians is faster than the Schur complement, as we can do dense linear algebra operations on larger memory blocks. For permanent marginalization, we start with the reduced camera system in Jacobian form, including the old marginalization prior and possibly inertial residuals. Here, the frame states to be marginalized are sorted to the left, and successive householder reflections result in an upper triangular matrix. We drop columns for marginalized states and corresponding rows at the top, as well as all zero rows at the bottom to extract the compact new prior. In the paper, we also discuss how the case of rank-deficient Jacobians is included naturally. Our VO and VIO experiments on real-world datasets show that unlike the conventional approach, the square root formulation ensures the same accuracy in single precision. Optimization in the proposed system is around twice as fast, and marginalization, while slightly slower, makes up only a small fraction of total runtime. Our ablation study demonstrates that only the combination of all proposed improvements leads to the best overall runtime and accuracy. Looking at the trajectory estimate for a Euroc sequence, we see that the conventional approach in single precision diverges in the second half of the trajectory. We expect a minimum eigenvalue of the marginalization prior Hessian close to zero, as the prior is analytically positive semi-definite and has gauge freedom, while the conventional squared formulation leads to values with large magnitude in single precision, the square root estimator remains stable. By perturbing the marginalization Hessian in null space direction, we see that after some time the single precision squared VIO estimator erroneously considers yaw observable, whereas null spaces in the proposed square root approach remain distinct. In summary, we propose a novel square root formulation for optimization-based sliding window estimators, where our specialized QR decomposition for frame state marginalization is equivalent to the Schur complement. The resulting odometry estimator runs in single precision without loss of accuracy and is 36% faster than the conventional baseline approach. Thanks for listening, and please visit our project webpage for source code and further details.